this video, I'm gonna teach you how to favorite apps on iPad. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna be talking about how you can add your frequently used applications or even websites to favorites on an iPad. I'm gonna be showing you screenshots of this being done on an iPhone, but of course, the same exact thing will be available on your iPad. So, there isn't a strict feature to favorite applications directly on both an iPhone and iPad. However, what you can consider doing is adding a specific application into the home screen or the dock that you see available when you go back to the home screen itself. So you can fit up to 4 applications in the dock or more depending on if you have an iPad or depending on the model. And these apps will be accessible with ease. Regardless of the page of the home screen that you are on, they are going to be appearing for you. So to do this, just bring up all of your applications. So usually you swipe from the bottom to the top. And upon doing this, you can tap and hold on a specific application and then drag it to the home screen. When you drag it to the home screen, it will now be available for you to manage again. If you tap it once more and you hold the application and you drag it towards the dock, you will be able to fit it somewhere between these applications here. And it will remain in that position. You can have up to 4 applications, like I said, and you can remove them by tapping and pressing this minus sign here. To see it, tap and hold anywhere on the screen that is currently empty. And by tapping and holding on any of these spaces, you will be able to manage the apps that are on the home screen itself. Now, if you would like to add specific websites to your favorites, then open a web browser like Safari, tap the share option, and upon tapping share, you will find add to favorites. When you tap add to favorites, they will go into this page here, and you will be able to see all of the web pages that you have labeled as bookmarks or favorites. I hope I was able to help you on how to add favorite apps on iPad. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.